Welcome back, everybody, to another Kingdom Hearts Union Cross High School Challenge video. Today it's gonna be the Valor Genie High School Challenge. I don't know how I stumbled on that. We need to get that move to get two of them. Okay, so I've got two setups I'm gonna try. This one first though, so we're on 28%. And we'll go with 49%. Wow, okay, that's powerful. 20% gain. 49%, boys. Okay, nice. Okay, now we're getting into it. Now we're getting somewhere. These are going to come to the line. Okay. Okay. haven't been playing optimal, so getting a bit of that really good stuff. I'm keeping the metal from the skeleton event, so anybody can get them. What do you think of it?
Thank you.
leave him alone.
Thank you.
Well, I still have some work to do. Gotta find 1.6. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, leave a like. If you didn't, leave a dislike. And comment below what's your strategy, and I'll see you in the next one.